Hi, this is Dr. Veenu Kumar from The Holy Tree, and I'm a clean eating lifestyle mentor, and I'm here to develop your body relationship with your food. So while we're talking about immunity, and everybody knows about what kind of food that we should eat during this COVID period, I'm also here to guide you upon where we are going wrong in the lifestyle. So the first thing that I would like to talk to you today is about active lifestyle, is that ki how can you keep your lifestyle active. So the first rule is ki okay, let's see and check. We all have pedometers in our phones and in our watches, so we make sure that ki we are actually walking 10,000 steps a day. But I don't believe that is an active lifestyle. This is like an exercise again, that ki we go on a walk, we start walking and we complete it. It is good that ki we are doing that. But I will tell you that you don't have to worry about your active lifestyle if without going for a walk, you have actually walked 10,000 steps. How is it possible? It is very much possible. Yes, you know, you have to park at a different spot where you're not just close by to the grocery shop that you're going. You have to carry your grocery your own self. Kids, yes, they are a blessing to us because we can stay really active with them, and you will notice that while you have young kids, you don't struggle to lose weight because they make keep you active. So just cleaning their room and just not shouting at them and taking it as a blessing ki okay, I'll stay active if I'm cleaning their room would be another thing. This is a great time to work on your garden. You can make a terrace garden, you can plant trees, you can daily water them, you can wash your car. Yes, car washing daily on your own self. So just trying not just to think about ki how do these people, they stay away from weight, you know, you will watch your driver or your not driver but probably the one who washes your car or the maids who come to your home, you will see that they comparatively lose weight really easy. It is just because they have an active lifestyle. I would advise you to propagate the same, and if you have any queries, please leave in the comment section below and also give us your tips. What do you think, how you can make your lifestyle active, and what changes you have done? Thank you so much for being with us.